And finally this noontime, who says they're not making kids movies anymore? Just in time for the Christmas season, there are three new kids flicks.
And our man Mike Randall has a sneak preview.
There is a cornucopia of kids' movies due out for this holiday season. You don't have kids? Borrow some. Your first stop should be to see Walt Disney's latest release.
I want to be where the people are. I want to see, them dancing.
She was born and raised under the deep blue sea, but you know how teenagers are. They're never satisfied. The Little Mermaid wants to lose the fins, become a landlubber, and live happily ever after with a prince. That's a pretty tall order, but Disney delivers.
Ariel. Her name is Ariel.
Ariel? Ariel?
Who says all dogs go to heaven? Don Bluth in his latest animation celebration. The story of girl meets dog.
You're gonna love my place. Canopy bed, under the stars, open heart, three square meals a day, radio, heater, white walls.
And for those who prefer their four-legged friends live, there's Prancer, a delightful Christmas tale of a girl who rescues one of Santa's reindeer. You'll laugh, you'll cry, you'll see that reindeer really fly.
Prancer's in the shed near my house.
So if you're looking for a little holiday magic this year, there's one place to find it for sure, at the movies.
Mike Randall, Channel 7, Eyewitness News.
Not just for kids either. I saw All Dogs Go to Heaven. Very well done.
Now there's some wonderful movies This holiday season.
Another good one, The Bear.
Happy Thanksgiving.